Fort Stanton, Snowy River Cave National Conservation Area, 25,000 acres of surface, you have all these trails. You have 75 miles of trails for equestrians, for bike riding, for hiking, and great opportunities for bird watching, for hunting. The way you kind of conserve and preserve resources like that out in lands like this is you're really getting people to buy into the importance of these areas. Here at Valley of Fires, you have one of the best preserved and largest lava flows in the continental United States. And there are these places where you can go out there and you can see the lava. And then we have the great nature trail that goes out into the lava flows. You can get your hands on and feet, literally hands and feet, on this incredible resource.
Our field office is very large. You know, surface acres, public land, it's like 1.5 million acres. And I like to feel like I'm making an impact. You know, and it helps when I get up in the morning and I'm like, I get to go play outside.
We have our Haystack OHV area, and that's mainly for ATVs and dirt bikes, and there's lots of special events that are held throughout the year. We have our Mescalero sand dunes, and that's a really unique area. We have dunes that can be up to 90 feet tall, and that is open use for OHVs and everything like that.
Every single day is different, and that's one of the things that I love about it, and that's, I think, what makes the Roswell Field Office pretty unique.